People are always excited to tell us how they've used Metal Rescue. They tell us about the parts they've soaked.
Rotors, axles, gas tank,
anti guns,
nuts and bolts, fork ears,
suspension parts, rotors,
pump, bolts, nuts,
mole rusted gas tank,
brake calipers,
hubcaps,
engine with a stuck cylinder and piston.
And how Metal Rescue saved them time, money, and effort on their rebuilds.
Holy mackerel!
Some ask the question, can I wipe it on? Can I paint it on? Or can I brush it on? They wanted the same benefits of Metal Rescue. With some stick, they needed to remove rust on bigger parts or parts they didn't want to remove to soak. They needed an answer. They needed a solution. And we delivered. Big time. Introducing Metal Rescue Rust Remover Gel. Brush it on, wipe it on, slap it on. Well, maybe we got ahead of ourselves. Let's back up. Metal Rescue Rust Remover Gel is safe on almost everything except rust. Why almost safe? Well, we recommend you wear gloves. Metal Rescue Gel is designed to remove rust from ferrous-based metals. And, just like Metal Rescue Rust Remover Bath, our gel is safe on rubber, plastics, glass, chrome, and most paints. To keep the gel from drying, just wrap after applying. Let Metal Rescue Gel do the work for you. Metal Rescue Rust Remover Gel, your cleaner, safer, and easier way to remove the rust, wherever it is. Metal Rescue Rust Remover Gel is available at select Home Depots. To find a location near you, visit our website at www.workshophero.com or order it anywhere online at homedepot.com. Thanks for watching.